Alrighty, well, morning everybody. Well, back on again, and it's time for the Guild Wars 2 part of my doubleheader. So this is my second video. I just came from doing Gems of War this morning, like around 8 a.m. Did it for like a couple hours. Did the prepping and exporting of that stream video. Tried to take a 1 hour nap, but ended up only being like a half hour, and then bang, just woke right on up, right on bushy tailed. So here I am. It's 11:52 a.m. right now, so yeah, almost a good thing I woke up early, giving me more time to get stuff set up and stuff. So stuff on the floor. Okay, but anyway, so today's session just gonna be focusing on my elementalist that I started playing yesterday. From what I played him, I kind of like. Kind of liked what I saw, so there's going to be a chance that I might be playing them more. And again, like usual, probably just going to start with doing dailies, doing some world bosses, and there's also going to be a chance that I might do his personal story. I might do that, or heck, I might even try some PvP out, but we'll see as the stream progresses and how things go. And then it looks like, or here, let me keep going. And then like usual, I do eat and drink when streaming, so this time it's gonna be red kidney beans with barbecue sauce and some chocolate almond milk. Then musically, I'm gonna start off with, and yeah, that is a new image. It just kind of low res. Moonkeeper, the Keeper's Odyssey. But yeah, that believe it or not, that actually is better than the original image I had for that. It was blurry as hell. So having some Twitch problems.
Shit, here we go again.
I don't know how to think about it. I don't think I can access Ascalon with this guy. I haven't played him long. Back when I first played this, I got him as far as like level 45, I think. Yeah, before I quit playing, and then thereafter, the subsequent crashes.
Thank you. I made it all by myself.
Okay, not in here apparently. There's a cap of one minute. Wow. I think it's called Guild Wars Efficiency or something like that. I'm here right now. Alright, so we copy pasting some waypoints. Got it. So this is the only way I can do this. I don't think this game has like private chat or kind of like Final Fantasy 14 has it, where you can just chat to yourself. You don't have to post it up for the public to see. I don't think this game has it. Nope. Ain't got it. I have this one. It's in the same territory I'm in. Nope. on one end, you know, there's a lot of joy in discovery, but on the other hand, too, I ain't got the time. $20. I don't know if you guys can see this. So basically, I gotta pay $20 to unlock all the waypoints in this game. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do this the long way.
We're fighting the same filth we conquered centuries ago.
I can't even get over there. Gems with gold. Which wouldn't get me much. So, if you're like a merchant extraordinaire, and you could just get those big old fat stacks of cheddar, like 100 gold every hour or whatever. Yeah, you can buy jumps out the wazoo, but fortunately I ain't like that, so. Somewhere. there's an auto run here. Yeah, an auto run. And, this actually looks kind of familiar. No, this is that, dungeon entrance. First one in the game. That'll do it for that. I gotta go. I gotta somehow get over to, Gendarn Fields.
Refreshing. Here come the flames.
Well, that's not a combo. Or is that? Oh, damn. That is all. invisible wall. Just gonna have to go up that way. I gotta figure out how to get out of here. Events in here are gonna take at least twice as long because I'm pretty much gonna have to go around and get all the waypoints. Okay, so supposed to be a waypoint down here. Found it. Alright, I need a while I'm down here. There it is. That's what I want. Can't do storms underwater. have it. Nope. Just to jump over that. It's underwater. Okay, I did one. waypoint over here. Event nearby. About that, I can actually get to it. Sure, no one's gonna be able to do this. Yeah. Even my engineer wouldn't be able to do this. Or let me rephrase that. Even my main probably wouldn't be able to do this one. So.
refreshing.
Oh, I think I can do it. I can do a Mystic Forge in this guy, I think. Do it. Separate alias.
That looks valuable.
Probably running late. Yup, too late. Speaking of that, let me pull up the box timers.
fresh air.
Really? Actually, remember that food gets laid down as a feast and not just eaten immediately. played this yesterday, I think. Showtime. We're going to be. Or maybe not. A little bit of extra crit damage. Pretty great trade here, but too bad it's got a 3-second cooldown. mouse is not cooperating with me.
That's kind of cool.
Quite. You guys.
Much better.
Strong. Refreshing. Refreshing. Thank you.
Is somebody taunting this thing? Got a nice flesh weaver would stay in one spot. He made it.
Nice. Very nice.
Where might he go? Well, I got about 6 minutes. Everything's on cooldown. Thank you. Huh? Apparently it's gone. And no one's here. Not one person.
Refreshing.
Eat my dust. Thank you.
have another. I'm really, I'm really starting to experiment here. Yeah, that's a blast finisher. We got a big boss.
Urge to kill rising.
Anybody? Yeah, it just hit me. Nobody's protecting the dock over here.
I'll take you.
He's dead anyway. Yeah, nobody's protecting anything over here. But I can be able to take them all on by myself. I would too after picking up that heavy ass barrel.
To tell him the Hydra Queen sent you.
Creep the world.
This is probably not quite the right kind of music for what I'm doing right now. Having trouble with English.
showing.
Let's fly. Take that.
That's what your soul is mine.
I think I might have messed up. I'll go ahead and I'll switch to the next album. I'll need to change the artwork on this, but I don't have time right now. I might if I get a moment.
Refreshing. I feel strong.
Okay, we're gonna look at the timer on this one. So I've got about 3 minutes.
Can never have too much treasure.
But yeah, this is Elivalon, their Drums in the Deepwood album. Should have fixed it.
I feel strong.
Gotta go.
covered up. Here come the flames.
Great. I wonder what's going on with them. I think I'll visit their camp and see what I can find out.
I gotta change something. Snapper. It doesn't target the one right in front of me. This is one of the reasons why the engineer's mortar weapon is one of my all-time favorite weapons. You ain't got a target with it, or you ain't got a tap target with it.
That is potent. Dragon, destroy that foul totem. Dragon, tell us if it rolls. Repeat. They are our pain.
Stuck.
Nice.
got a real rare one here.
Searing flesh.
Oh, got hit with that. Hey, got out. Got hit with it anyway.
Thank you. kill to the bottom.
So, I'm starting to get a rotation out of this. Oh, that shit's me. Okay. So, Mega Destroyer is next. And if what they say is true, that's gonna be about 15 minutes. No, it's only gonna be a couple. I don't have it unlocked. I don't have any other home weapons. So I won't have time. I want to try to get that waypoint down south or not. This one's gonna be a problem because we need some people down here. But the waypoint is contested.
My crew is on the verge of a breakthrough.
Yeah, Amber definitely needs to be rested.
The Eternal. And here I thought I'd seen too many destroyers already.
Where you guys at?
Keep them off me while I get the
That's okay. We got it, Bob.
Indeterminate amount of time. Captain Finn levers the turn of knobs. We've got to stabilize the volcano.
I kind of remember which way he had to go. I think he had to go down. This way. I think we're about ready.
I feel strong.
Oh. I was just hitting that because it was lit.
I chose you.
You don't want that one.
Fear not, Lessers. The specialists have arrived.
I wasn't afraid. Right up until the moment we got here.
Yeah, and I've got to break off soon.
Is everyone ready?
The Arcano Pulse Matrix seems stable.
So chances are, I might end up having to skip the next boss.
A simple yes would have sufficed. Now don't botch the activation. You have no idea how much these Athero variation modules cost. Oh, and watch out for the destroyers. There's a very slight chance they might be attracted to the
Wait, what?
Ever remember to this might be something I'd want to work on in the future. Trying all different things. So look ahead at the 5 targets. On your own, bud. Unless I have some. Never mind. Too late.
Thanks.
the world.
Somebody's got a war horn. Okay, so we'll have, we got a while then. So yeah, gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom and all. I'm gonna try making me something else to eat while I'm off. Hopefully I can get back here in time.
Thank you.
have some chicken breast? With some teriyaki. With some teriyaki sauce. You guys are missing one. Thank you. Yeah. Let's skip this one. I'll take this one, though. Kinda nice if everybody stayed in one place. Got that stability rotor at just the right time. Sure. It's like Path of Exile all over again. Everything's going great. All of a sudden, something out of the blue one shot. Boy, it's going back. That's what I mean. What the hell's hit me? Not into the monster. Nobody here. Alrighty, nobody here. Should be coming up around here.
That's a cop.
No, I don't want to collide. So.
Refreshing.
I'm getting there quick enough. Yeah, you should have been pressed.
Refreshing.
And I think this is a new album. Yes, it is. Yeah, Dianara, the Glowing Palace. Timer on this. I got about 3 minutes. That's what Soothing Mist is. Okay. Just now noticed it, so. go. Turn around. Barely.
Go rising.
I was saying, it should have stability.
good.
Yeah, he's getting healed. Nobody even touched the other two.
Up the husks. Killed them.
And, I don't know if you want to call it a bug or not, but, he won't feed on the husks even after you've killed him. Let's hope this boss isn't bugged. My Twitch app refreshed. Got the wrong one. I gotta test this. Hold on. Can't do it. I gotta wait for the boss battle to start. One. Okay, app still works. So let's go back to my other notepad. Okay. Time on this one.
Anything to report?
There's nobody here, just gonna bail.
Know when they return. They always come back for more.
I call upon the storm's power. One.
All right, so it looks like we took care of this event over here. We need to get back over here before it gets contested.
Centaurs inbound. Stand your positions. They're going to try and take back the camps.
Yes.
Back me up.
the world. This
makes me sick.
Refreshing.
Okay, so we have to back up. I like Earth, but I'd still rather have water.
Rising.
Oh. It's like they queued up all the voice lines. Even when there's nobody around, you hear, oh, ah.
Nobody will ever stop me.
Refreshing.
Thank you.
refreshing.
You can't stop me!
We heal as one.
On him. So I guess goal on Mark 2. It's gonna be almost 20 minutes. And I've already done Shadow Behemoth, so. So, because I was going to be cutting it off anyway here fairly soon, let me back up a bit. Since I'm pretty much at a good stopping point right now, I'll just go ahead and do all my cleaning up and logistical stuff, get all that taken care of, and then I'll probably call it a sesh.
Gear.
Guess what I forgot to do? I did this wrong. Kind of messed that up.
Can never have too much treasure.
My crew is on the verge of a breakthrough.
Gear.
Yeah, we're all out. Or we're out of space. I need to add a safe box here too. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm just gonna go ahead and call it good. Just beginning to nod off, so apparently I didn't sleep that well this morning. So yeah. And then, I need to get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. So, I gotta get that done between the hours of 5 to 6 p.m. It's 3 p.m. right now, so it only gives me a couple hours to work with. And I still gotta get I still have to get my stream video all set up and prepped up to get exported to YouTube and all that. So, still gonna have a fairly busy afternoon and evening. To say nothing of the fact that I do believe I have a grocery shop and I gotta get taken care of too. Running out of stuff, so gotta make a supply run. So, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m., but it often fluctuates. It's not a hard and fast rule. It's basically a ballpark. So, and most likely it'll be Gems of War soon. So, there was something else I was wanting to say. I can't remember what. Oh, and 7 a.m., that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.